You know, you're not the only one acquiring the Simorgh's powers. You seem stronger, but not strong enough to save a friend yet.
Save a friend? What do you mean?
Oh, so now you have time for me. Are you courageous enough and clever enough to save your friend along a timeline of the past? Hassan is there.
Wait, is there a way to save Hassan? Tell me. I'll do whatever it takes.
Well, all right. I'll tell you. But you must deal with someone with the darkest of souls. A soul so dark and dangerous, she relishes in chaos.
But how do I find her if I don't have my eye?
What eye? You already have two of those.
My orb, prism, eye thing that you stole.
Oh, that thing. You had it all along.
What? But how?
Here, I'll show you where evil lives. Look for her within the pit of the eternal sands. You must show proof of courage and cleverness to get there.
One more step, Sargon. Did you betray us?
What are you talking about?
Tell me the truth. Did you kill Prince Hassan?
What? No. Bahram did.
Prince Hassan is dead.
Of course. They all believed him.
do we have here? A traveler who seems to know the way, but is forever led astray. I can enlighten you, if you wish. I can light your way through some of Mount Koth's darkest corners, if you will allow me.
How could I refuse? Thank you, friend.
I've come to enlighten you as promised. My light cannot shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon. Nice one. You found another path in the depths. I will light your way if you dare come.
Sargon, are you? Oh, crumbs and sour skies. You're not ready to enter the pit of eternal sands yet. You will need more of the Simorgh's power just to break the seal to the pit. To meet the darkest of souls and strike a deal to save your friend, you must show proof of courage.
Thank you. I would like to show you my gratitude, but I cannot.
What do you mean?
You have triumphed over 1,000 foes. Yet there is one place, deep within you, that remains beyond reach. A secret, one you cannot avoid forever. Only you can unlock it. Thank you again, Sargon. The forest and the Soma tree are safe. Now I can return to my peaceful life beneath its branches.
Thank you.
He's always here. Thank you.